Meanwhile, over at the US 60 and I-10, we're still working to learn more details about what's causing some closures over there. We had heard reports, as the chopper is over above us now, we heard reports of a possible wrong way, and we are still pressing DPS for answers about what happened and what's caused the closures at the US 60 and I-10. But here is your warning one more time before we send it back.